started in your garage, essentially, in 1998. How did Larry and Sergey end up in your garage?
So I wish I could say I had a great eye and I picked them out as students, out of all the students at Stanford, and I said, oh, come and rent my garage. I wish I could tell you that, but it didn't work that way. What happened was I bought a house, and houses are really expensive in Silicon Valley, and I was a student, and so I wanted someone to help me pay the mortgage.